Yeah.
I'm a dog. I'm a dog. I'm a dog, man.
This my little cousin, Benjamin Franklin Brown, aka Freaky Fucking Frankie from Far Rock, Wild Boy. I raised him, and since he was young, he was always trying to get a bag. For y'all that don't know, a bag is a bag of money. And I just came home. I'm trying to get my paper off them dogs. I'm knee deep in that dog game legally. And the last thing I need is this wild ass nigga on the stick of my bang bang coming out here and fucking up my flow.
Hey,
Excuse me, sir.
Buckhead.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yes,
you got ahead, man. ATL, like, wasn't nice, anything nice. Fucking feet hurting, though, nigga. Lost my bags. I ain't used to this shit, nigga. First thing I kept slipping, tripping. You know me, nigga, I gotta find me some women.
101, nigga. My bitches say, all my niggas say, woof, woof. Yeah, you know, get a
bitch, get on my phone while I tell this bitch.
You know, hit him for they hit you. Just a couple niggas, but it's.
See, I introduced Freaky to the robbery game back in the day. And ever since then, he been on this Billy the Kid shit. He gonna get it. He gonna get it how he live, whether he got that hammer or he got a strong arm, a nigga. But I ain't with that right now. I just came home and I'm knee deep in this dog business. This nigga not even in Atlanta for 2 hours, and before you know it, he carjacking people. That's the last thing I need in my life right now. But you know how it goes. You start talking that big money
nigga
shit.
Damn, with this one.
Before you know it, he got me back out here robbing and shooting again.
You pay.
It can go down now, it ain't gonna go down later.
Yo, where the fuck the money at, man? Niggas ain't playing with y'all motherfucking fake ass shop boys, nigga.
Hey, man, look at it, man. You coming with your little gun?
Man, get the fuck out of here.
What you gonna do with
the dog,
man?
Don't leave.
Copy. It's been kind of a big rise in dog fights. Dog fighting. And people getting bit by dogs, so it's a concern of the community. So I thought I would kind of inform, and then dog bites have increased, and more or less by pit bulls. It's like a lot of the crimes were similar, because people have a fear of pit bulls, so therefore it made it easier for people to rob people using the dogs. And I just kind of seen a pattern that was going on with a lot of people robbed, and it involved dog bites or whatever. So it was kind of a pattern there where I was noticing happening around that time.
I'll be beating the hoes. I'm Freaky Frankie from Far Rock. You know what I'm saying? I finesse hoes. You hear me? You know what time it is.
So what you gonna beat me to?
You my top notch bitch.
When I was coming up as the 80s, early 90s, you know what I'm saying? Coke was cheaper, Coke was better, you know, and that was the avenue that we, you know, that I chose, you know what I mean? To deal with that shit, to use that shit, you know, party with that shit, all that shit. I did all that shit with that cocaine, you feel what I'm saying? So like the cocaine cowboys, like the BMF situation, like in Philadelphia, JVM situation, like it's really all the same, just different eras and different neighborhoods. You feel what I'm saying? But the same shit going on everywhere, man. You know what I mean? And it is what it is. The game is what it is, man. Ain't no change, and no matter where you could be in Tokyo, the game is the game, man.
Come on, let me talk to you about something.
What's up?
You mad hot right now, man. You got this big ass truck. What your little ass doing in this big ass Hummer for anyway, yo?
I might have big problems, nigga.
Yo, playing with the motherfucking ratchet on your lap. You know we in hot ass Douglasville. What the fuck is you doing, son?
Man,
For real, yo, talk to me. Did you come here to your mind at?
I'm chilling, I'm macking, I'm getting money now.
Yeah, we all getting money.
Yeah, getting money now, nigga.
Yo, we all getting money, but at the end of the day, you in a good place right now. They catch you with this motherfucking ratchet. You out here, you don't even got no fucking L's, and you got this big ass H2 with your short ass in Douglasville. They will put you under the jail. You don't even got no license, son.
I've been on the run my whole life. You think I give a fuck about these motherfuckers over here, bro?
We getting money. We gotta play the game how it go. I came out here to really talk to you about motherfucking peaches, paradise, and diamond. You doing too much, yo. Listen.
Time's money,
yo,
man.
Listen, yo. Real talk, peaches, paradise, and diamond. You fucking three bitches at the same strip club, man.
They fucking me too.
Of course they fucking you. Yeah, you take two to fuck. You take two to tangle. But at the end of the day, man, right now them bitches is fighting each other over you. And they doing work with us. These bitches not just bitches, they co-workers too. They putting us on licks. So if you fucking with all three of these bitches, you know what's gonna end up happening? They fighting each other now. In a minute, they gonna turn on your motherfucking monkey ass, nigga.
I don't give a fuck. I'm getting money. Freaky Frankie, nigga, I'm getting money. I don't give a fuck about
them
bitches.
Man, listen, yo.
That's, fuck about them bitches. You worry about
hard,
the dogs.
Yo, you been hard-headed since you fuck was a little ass motherfucking kid. Yeah, I'm just trying to tell you some real shit, son. Yeah. This shit is gonna backfire, son. Just like you riding around with this fucking shiny-ass pistol and this shiny-ass
car. You don't got your thing on you?
Man, listen, nigga. I stay strapped.
You don't got your thing on you?
Nigga, I stay strapped.
Okay, nigga.
But at the end of the day,
okay, right.
I'm not driving around without L's.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? I ain't even licensed to carry. But at least I got a driver's license, so I'd rather get caught with it than without it. But you just doing hot shit. You a hot boy out here, man.
Freaky Frankie, nigga, from Far Rock. You
man,
me?
Listen, man.
They gonna
I'm
know
tired
me
of hearing
out
that
here.
Shit.
They gonna know me.
I'm tired of hearing they that shit, but me. At the end of the day, cuz, you make your bed, you gotta lay in it. But when them boys roll down on your motherfucking ass, I got a can of tuna and some noodles for you, man, for your commissary.
Yeah, man.
Real talk.
I dig it,
yo,
man.
Yo, just be safe out here.
You need a ride?
I don't need no fucking ride for
you. You wanna take a ride with me, nigga?
I'm not riding nowhere with you, motherfucker. I just came home. We doing licks now and shit like that, and the money is good. But at the end of the day, I'm trying to stay on this side of the wall, nigga.
All right, all right, all right.
You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to stay on this side of the wall.
All right, tell Auntie I said hi, man.
Yeah, man. All right, man. Yo. Get that motherfucking pistol off your lap, nigga, for Douglasville. Put you in the jail,
put your
nigga.
Shit up and get the fuck out my car.
You already know.
Fast.
Yo, I'm Ron Smack Money Murder from Queensbridge, New York, by way of the Bronx. I grew up in the doggy root dog world, you hear me? Niggas got pistols. Nobody got a best friend. Dogs made it what it was, man. You can fight without weapons. It's a doggy dog world. You dig it?
To the bullet house, drop a full smoke of old, get your dough, get low. Go down at the bullet house. Yeah, niggas keep bootlegging, 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 bootlegging my shit. We had the missus on deck, talking that water.
Yo, we had the whole game sold up. Had the dogs trained up to sniff for money, guns, and drugs. Had the strippers on deck, breaking through the private parties. All we had to do was just wait till the next day. Come back when ain't nobody there. Get that work 10 seconds style and that money. with my motherfucking little cousin, Freaky fucking Frankie from Far Rock. Fucked everything up just being impatient. I told this nigga, don't show your face, let the dogs do the work, they bag dogs. I just had a long conversation with this nigga a couple days before that in a shiny ass Hummer with his motherfucking shiny ass gun.
Yo, we know the nigga's schedule. He gonna be leaving about 20 minutes, son.
Everybody left but this nigga. He still there.
Be patient, nigga. Yo,
I'm gonna go kill
you. No, I'm not letting you go in there.
I'm gonna get this bag.
Yo, listen. That's why we got the fucking dogs. We got the bag dog right here, man. Fuck that. Be safe, nigga. What the fuck you think we got the dog for? Son, it's a bag dog, man.
Who is it?
Are you registered to vote?
Yo, let me take y'all back to the beginning. And my father was always a hustler. He provided for the family whether legally or illegally. And he always made sure that we was alright. I was always with him. So I picked up the tools of the trade. So you know how it go. It's in my blood.
A few more sales and we'll be out of here, son. Remember that last customer?
Yep.
They got the whole slab. That was decent, man. We need that every day we out here. Every day we out here. Oh, son, you remember when I told you I had a surprise for you?
Yeah.
I got something for you, man. I'm going to show this to you. I'm going to grab it right quick, and I'll be right back, all right? Hold down the spot. It's not a hot dog. It's a real dog.
Whose dog is that?
It's your dog, son. You like him? He's a king torso.
And I love that dog. See, my father gave me that dog, and that was the last thing he ever gave me as a free man before he got locked up. The last thing he told me before he got locked up was hold down the barbecue stand and get the money to your mom, and that you the man of the house now. I took every single word that he said to heart, and I carried the load of the family on my shoulders as a man. And I didn't sell no more barbecue after that day. He got locked up for a brick of dope that he had sold to an undercover. He got sentenced to 10 years. But, you know, that's how the game go. Like I said, he provided legally or illegally. But from that day on, that was the last time I sold barbecue. From then on, I was getting money by serving the fiends. And I was serving that dog food. I guess I got it honest. Apple don't fall far from the tree, do it.
Alright, yeah, I'm here now, man. Everything good.
Yeah. All right, good boy.
Good boy, what's good?
See the real shit got you coming back.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Life
got more
good
for you.
Life is good, life is good.
That's
man.
What I'm talking
what
about.
What you got for me, man?
I got real good stuff here for you. You don't find them shit up on the street.
This
real
shit.
Yeah,
oh, hold on.
Hell yeah.
The baby's loving it.
That's better than before.
Oh, yeah, rude boy. That's what I'm talking about.
That's
man.
The real shit, bro.
Yeah, that's that straight Jamaican, huh?
Real Jamaican, hardcore real shit.
Yeah, everything good, man. I seen your man out there already helping out with him.
You don't even have to tell me that, dog. You don't take care of my dog, you can't make it back here.
Man, listen, we're gonna keep it coming all day.
I'm about my money, bro.
We're gonna keep it coming all day.
Day I wait for you.
All right, Black.
Man, this bitch ass nigga gonna try to rob me. I knocked this punk ass out. But what's crazy is, I really fucked around and caught a body that night, and they caught me right on the fucking surveillance cameras of the store. Me and my bike and license plate right on candid camera. Now I'm locked the fuck up. Ain't that bad a bitch. See, when you want a joint, you try to make sense of your life. You try to find purpose. You try to come to terms with all the bullshit you did while you was out there on the streets, whether it was right or wrong. and try to come up with something that allow you to do the time. See me, I found religion, and I found the weight room. I got my weight up and I prayed, and I did that time. But trust me, the time is real. Every second, every minute, and every hour, I did it all, and I did it by myself. And I made a lot of promises to the Lord, to myself, and to the people that love and care about me. I said what I'm not going to do, what I'm going to do, who I'm going to fuck with, and who I'm not going to fuck with when I come home, just to try to make some sense out of this shit. And I told myself I was going to go legit. I was going to be a businessman. I was going to own my own business and get real money. That's the American dream. That's all I could think about. That's all I could dream about. I tasted it. I could taste it. Even though I never punched a clock a day in my life and never did a legitimate day of work. But when I finally came home and touched them streets, I realized that it's even a colder world than I left.
Yo, Black! Oh, it's me! Black, what up, nigga? Hey,
what the fuck you doing out here?
Hey, man, listen, man. I just caught a quick trip from the gas station. You know what I mean? I had to come check. Your mother told me you wasn't doing too good. You been fucking too many bitches, they ain't too many snacks. So, I'm here now.
Sit down, let me holler at you. Let me talk to you. Man, I'm gonna holler at you.
Yeah, you walking through the bluff with no shirt on, no pistol, man. They gonna get a little nigga like
you. Yo, alright, you think that, huh? Yo, but check it.
What's up?
I got this little business shit that I gotta talk to you about. About some money, you know what I'm saying?
What you saying, man?
I gotta talk to you later on in a different place, different time, and then we'll really chop it up. You ready?
I mean, shit, if it's everything on the up and up.
Everything still good with
this shit ain't about like that Girl Scout cookie shit no more.
Nah, hell no, that was late.
Yeah,
that's old school shit.
I ain't hopping on
this
shit.
This day money. But is everything still good? Is everything still good in the hood? Is you still Black Santa? You still delivering the gifts, fucking the whole?
Man, you know what it is.
Okay. So you got the stripper.
Yeah, we got a stripper hole. There's nothing with a stripper hole. That's the side hustle. All right. But I'm really been more low key out here, man. You see, I'm out here, man. I've been doing shit with the kids and everything out here, man.
Yeah. I know how it goes, man. But hey, man, if you can't feed them, you gotta do whatever you gotta do to feed them, right?
We gotta make this money.
Right. But look, you know, I've been drinking this old evening. Let me go take a piss real quick.
Oh, yeah, you can go ahead,
yeah.
Man.
Hey,
and the.
Mom in the house?
Yeah, but what you call it? You gotta reach your hand in there to, you know, hit the floor. Yo, Phil, guess who I just seen? Nah, don't worry about it. Just pull up on me at the spot. Nah, not on Oakland City, over in the Bluff, by the Red Store. You know the one that sells single cigarettes? Nah, not that one. You know the one next to the laundromat? The laundromat that wanna be closed? Yeah. All right, man, nah, I ain't gonna tell you. Just pull up, you gonna see. All right, one.
Love is love. But look, where the money at?
It's all out here, man.
I see. You know what I'm saying?
You still right here, man. Everything right here, man.
It's just city, though. It's just city. So, you know, when I come out here, I'm waiting for you to put me on.
I really been slow motion, man. I got like a good
morning. You mean 9 to 5?
Something like that.
You working out?
Something like that.
Oh, man.
You know, I ain't no bodybuilder, but you know, I still move a little bit away.
You still playing football? Are you
I'm
moving every shit?
Man.
I know how I go, man.
Yo, what the fuck, man?
Oh, Phil Terrell.
Oh, cuz.
Yo,
Freaky, yo. Black Santa, my nigga.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
What you doing out here? You still ready?
Yo, nigga, you already know, motherfucker. Ain't even fucking holler at me and let you know.
I love you, my nigga.
I love you, too,
no,
but yo.
Yo, he said he had a
in my neck of the woods and not even holler at me, though. You just popping up on this nigga first.
I talked to Auntie, and she told me to come over here first. Man, give me a cold one, and then come check
cold.
You.
Come
then
holler
come check pockets.
Come holler at me, nigga. When I first last seen you, you was a little shorty. Now you tatted up shorty.
Yeah, you know how it goes.
Got tats on your face and shit. Got your beard looking like mine.
Yeah. Big game, longer, friendless,
big,
get shorter.
Big game.
You know how
big
it goes.
Game.
But look.
Yo.
You ain't sharing none of them creatine shakes?
Nah, man. You need to get in the fucking gym, nigga. You look like you been over snacking, nigga.
I've been telling this, nigga.
Man, where y'all
yo, I know you eating, nigga.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Eating
I
good.
I can see you. You need to share some of that with him.
Yeah, bro. Y'all niggas looking real big around here.
He the one got all the taco meat.
Yeah, the bitches love it.
No woman, no cry.
Yeah, okay.
You got dreads under your armpits. Okay. Shave that shit.
You know what else I got too? Under here?
That hammer.
Yeah.
I heard,
course,
yo, real talk. Of course. Let's talk serious now. I've been hearing about you in the streets, man.
If you ain't hear from me, then it ain't Freaky Frank.
Man, listen. I done been hearing a lot of shit, man.
And now, you know what this neighborhood called?
You're gonna stretch out my white beard.
Do you know what
shit.
This neighborhood is called?
What's this neighborhood called?
It's the Bluff. You know what that means?
I heard about it.
You know what that means?
Stop bluffing, nigga!
You better leave, you fucking fool.
I heard about
real
it.
Real talk, yo.
Glad you finally came out here to check me out, man. I've been down in the heat for years now, doing my thing or whatever, and I've been trying to get you out here for a long time, man.
Yeah, man. I mean, I heard a lot about you. I heard a lot about you.
And nigga, I heard a lot about you.
Me too. Yeah.
Heard you out there on your stick 'em up bang bang shit.
I mean, same shit, different toilet. You know, I got to get mine. You know what I'm saying?
Ain't nothing wrong with getting no money. Everybody got to eat, but it's all about the way that you go about it, because the shit that you doing out there, the shit I heard through the grapevine, you out there robbing Tom, Dick, Harry, you robbing the spot.
Fuck all them niggas.
Man, listen.
Fuck them.
Yo,
they don't got my face on the camera, fuck them.
Yeah, nah, I dig it.
See nothing, know nothing.
I dig it.
Dig it?
But the thing that got me fucked up is that you robbed the same fucking niggas you be with every fucking day at a dice game. And you lost your money, came back with the same fucking clothes on in the mask, and robbed your fucking homies.
Who said that? Who said that?
Yo, the hood said it.
Yeah, sure. Just come out. I bet right here for the come out.
What's that?
Point six. I got
5-6-6-8.
Hey, man, let's get money.
Okay.
What you talking about?
I don't know what's going on. What's my number?
Your point
six. Six? Okay, so I gotta beat that. I'm from Brooklyn.
So if you hit seven, you dead. This our money. If you hit six, you good. You win.
All right, bro. I see you trying to beat it. Let's get it.
That's what. Yeah, we playing one-on-one, goddamn, I'm sick of. Hey, hold up, that's my money.
We about been doing this shit for years.
Man, that's my money. Eight. Man, your point was eight. I ain't say eight, man. I ain't going for none of that. Your point was eight.
Who your money was doing? Me or him?
So here, yeah, you won.
You burned it.
Yeah, you burned money, bro.
Okay. All right, you know, love is love.
Yo, mom, you got a light?
Oh, she what?
Mommy, thank you.
So, yo, it's been a long time since I seen y'all, man. We ain't kids no more. I got something else lined up.
Thank you.
Like what?
Yeah. What you talking about, man?
You know I've been giving girls with the private parties and everything, right?
Yeah, big booty bitches.
Well, that's why I've been making some other money on the side off that shit.
Like what, selling pussy?
Yeah, I ain't talking about that.
You on your pimp jet?
Man, this is what I'm talking about. A lot of these niggas really trying to be ballers out here.
Okay.
When I get them out from the crib, a lot of these niggas pillow talking.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm finding out where everything is.
Mm-hmm.
I got a real solid one on my team. I'm not even dying. Mine's solid.
Yeah.
Trust that bitch?
That hoe got a good head on her shoulder.
Man, I don't trust no bitch named Diamond, man. Cause
that's
her main,
Players Club.
Yeah, man, that's that Players Club shit.
Nah,
man.
Her daddy playing baseball.
Lisa oh, real talk?
Yeah, real talk. I ain't gonna say his name, but we all done heard of him. But I got my eyes on this nigga. They call him Mr. 7 Grams.
Hell.
And he got way more than 7 grams in the crib.
Man, but you know I ain't even off that shit, though, bro. I'm on this dog shit, son. I'm on my dog shit.
I mean, I'm a dog too, man. But you know what we do.
I'm gonna look at y'all niggas.
Man, I need y'all niggas. It's like that movie with Jack Nicholson, A Few Good Niggas.
Listen, man, you know I'm with it. Set it up, you know I'm with it.
I'm on parole. I'm not trying to go back to prison for you. All you, I know what type of shit you are.
Phil, it's still love, right?
It's love. I love y'all niggas.
Never
man.
Turn my back on you.
Never.
Hey.
I'm not on that shit.
But if you change your mind, know I'm always here.
Yo, and if y'all ever need me to put in some work or whatever, if anything happened to y'all niggas, I'm with y'all. But that's because y'all family, yo. I'm not trying to go to jail for nobody, son.
Yeah, them dogs, man. Them dogs, like, pretty much like love who feeds them, their masters. You know what I'm saying? And if you train a dog, just like the police train dogs, they say them dogs is worth millions of dollars, hundreds of thousands of dollars, because they train them to smell certain shit, to smell fear, to smell sweat, to smell narcotics, weapons, pills, or whatever else. You can do the same shit if that's what you into. You feel what I'm saying? And your dog is going to one day pay off for you if you in that game. You feel what I'm saying? He's going to find that motherfucking gold at the end of the rainbow. You feel what I'm saying?
We probably have another look.
Fill the pockets. Get them.
Jefferson Layton.
Now what you do, sis? The heavyweight champ of the world. Fill the pockets in this motherfucker.
Yeah.
Make some money, nigga.
Run with the shift wrists. I mix it and come back like this. Quick skateboard, do a kickflip. Thank Lord I'm so gifted. Yeah. Flip goes like a gymnast.
Real talk. So that's $28.50. I get two studs for free. Whenever I choose. You need to show the nigga too. He show quality. You know his dad a champion and all that. So, you know, once you stud him out, once he become a champion, he will probably get about $3,500 per stud. You know what I mean?
Good girl. Feeling all right today? Sun is shining. Grass is green. Your bows is clean. You had your water, you know. But I have something I need to talk to you about. It's something that I need you to do for me. Don't act like that. Look, I need you to do this. I don't need you to take it. Just smell it. I got number. You like that? Well, it don't matter. That's the girl, right? It's the big boy. It's the big boy. This the big boy. You smell it?
Yeah. Now just stop. Make a bit sit. Yeah, whenever you stop walking, the bitch automatically pulls to sit. So when you walking and you stop, just go up on the leash, all right?
So when I walk, she sit?
No, when you stop, listen. Stop talking. When you walk, look, listen. When you walking, she's supposed to be walking on a short ass leash, as short as it could go, at your side. When you take a step, the bitch should be taking a step.
When you stop, listen, I don't give a fuck about that dumb shit you're talking about.
We talking about money
let's
right
go,
now.
Let's go.
Listen, we talking about training. When you stop walking, and if the bitch don't automatically sit at your side, you go up on a leash, all right?
Let's go, bro. I got something to be.
Fuck about let's that go. Shit you talking about.
Let's
we
go.
Talking about
got money
money
to get. Nah, I got
money right,
to get.
Now stop.
Stop and go and shit.
Now make the bitch sit. I told you. See,
look,
now
that
bitch
got a
pissing.
Shit.
Yeah,
let's get back to it.
Yo, things is going real good. I'm teaching little cuz how to train the dogs and all that. Get their obedience training on. But you know what's crazy? He gonna go behind my back and teach the dogs how to sniff for money, guns, and drugs. Up to no good always. Fucking loser.
You're not dumb. A dog could do anything that you tell it to do. A dog could sniff bugs out of fucking mattress. A dog could sniff bombs. Why you think they got them in the fucking airport? Why you think they got dogs in the military? A dog could save your life. It's man's best friend for real, for real. They got motherfucking dogs... fucking guiding blind people across highways and shit, man. A dog could do any fucking thing that you teach to do. It's all about the time that you put in. It's man's best friend for real, for real.
One thing I want to know, one question I want to know, is do they work for us? Can they work for us?
They going
can they work for us? Man, I ain't listening to them.
Yo, they working for us now.
Can they work for us?
They working for us now. What you want them to learn to do?
Anything.
They could do anything.
Anything.
They could do everything. No. Down. 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 Stay. I tell you to get up.
Yeah.
The Romans basically gave everybody the guideline of what we train with today from the Roman soldiers. the obedience exercise, the heel, sit, to stay in the down. That was the European way of his dogs going into battle, teaching the dog how to attack man. You know, so I had to start him off as a puppy to get him in condition when he get up to be an adult.
Tell us a little bit about that dog.
This is a black Russian terrier. You know, it's from the Ukraine. Just got him in. He's only been here about a week now. He don't speak English. I don't speak Russian.
And why would
this
that dog
was
bred?
Basically bred by the Red Army in Russia for mainly man stalking. You get other dogs like German Shepherds, sheep herders, and they bred as it can be worked into a working dog. This dog was basically bred for stopping man.
Yo. Check. Sir. You know the fuck I am, homie. Stay in.
Can't push it.
A what?
Can't push it.
Like money, man.
That's all I'm fucking with. If you got no money, I don't want it.
How much for him?
I paid $12,000 for him. I got him imported though. He's from the Ukraine.
Oh, okay. How much you selling for though, nigga?
Oh, no, you can't buy him. You can't buy him.
You think so?
I know so. You can't so, buy him. Yeah, you can't so. Buy
him. I only fuck with the dog shit. He has some other shit. Oh, yeah. He has some get wild shit. You don't never know my family down the block. Fuck with some dogs though.
Straight up?
Yeah, man, I guess. Legal shit, you know how it though. You know what I mean?
What are you doing with him?
Training them, walking them, feeding them. That's about it. I don't really see no money in them motherfuckers, but I look like money.
I mean, if you do the right thing with them, you can get some money.
I like.
You got another cigarette?
Oh, yeah.
One for two, two for one.
Hey, brother, you be around here?
Sometime here now and then.
Right down the block.
Oh, yeah.
My bad, nigga ain't about nothing.
Yeah.
You know how I smoke a dude?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Sticky. But yo, don't take too much time out your day. Right down the block with that motherfucker right now.
I'll be down there. I'm waiting on somebody.
Huh?
I'm waiting on somebody. I'll be down there.
Alright, man, just ride down the block. We'll see it, man. I just went up there real quick to do what I had to do.
Yeah.
I just seen this nigga up the block, man. He got your type of shit.
My type of shit like what?
Nigga got
bad bitches?
He got puppies.
What kind of puppies you got?
Said he got corsos.
What kind of corsos you got? I got corsos. That nigga might got torsos. I don't know what the fuck you talking about.
I don't really know too much about this dog shit, but I know the nigga say he got 12K sitting in his own.
What, he had a $12,000 puppy?
I guess. Shit was like a newborn. Shit was like a
what it look like
pack,
though?
Like a pack to me. Wrapped in blue
like?
Plastic.
What'd it look like?
It was the baby. I didn't look too much at the puppy. I was looking at
it
that
It looked
nigga.
Dope, though? Was it dope?
I don't know. That ain't my field. What me and him conversated uh-huh. about, you know what I'm saying, was to come down the block in 5 minutes and show you the shit. Because you got me on this clean dog shit. So I'm, you know what I'm saying?
Let me meet this nigga, because I know I got that real deal Holyfield, that official.
Of course,
yeah.
Of course.
So I want to see this nigga in my hood hustling, talking about he got corsos. Cause I'm the king of the corso.
Say he got there. Dope shit.
And that's where the real money comes.
That's bank.
That's real bank. You know what I'm saying? And all that dumb shit you talk about, kicking in doors and robbing motherfuckers.
Yo, who the man? This the nigga you was talking about with the fucking puppy? Oh yeah.
Yo, what the fuck is going on, Lo?
What's good with you, baby?
Yeah.
You had,
yo, me and this nigga was locked up together, yo.
Oh, this is what you talking about?
Yeah.
Yo,
how
long you been in the A? About a year now.
Man, listen, I'm fucking with them same motherfucking dogs, nigga. Yeah.
Seems like y'all niggas got a lot of shit in common, man. Chop it up, man. Bust
yo,
it up.
So, Vlad hooked you up with the Corso shit.
Yo.
Yo, when I came home, Vlad blessed me with two motherfucking Corsos, a blue one and a black one.
He gave me two. I got one older than this one.
Yo, he blessed me with, a big ass black male when I, well, he big now, but when I got him, he gave me a black male and a blue female and got me in the game. Appreciate you, bro.
I got you. Lighten up. Put your black right here, bro. I like this shit.
Man, listen, I'm a man, yo. Bro. Let me light my own shit, son.
You a boss, nigga. Put the shit in the fire, bro.
Since you put it that way.
Yeah, come on, man.
You feel me? I am a boss.
Talk shit. Let's kick shit.
Yeah, let's kick shit.
Yeah, man. Now your shit lit.
nigga, I've been lit.
Conversation.
Since you was on the porch, nigga.
Keep going. You know what I mean?
My nigga.
Black.
Black Santa. What it do, baby? Chillin', man. Yo, you already know this nigga. Yo, Santa, this my man Lope right here.
What's up?
Lope is Santa. Now, Santa, I was locked up with this nigga Lope for 5 years, man. Real solid nigga, man. We bit it together, worked out together, ate hookups together, tuna and fish.
That's the same
fucking
shit.
Ramen. Tuna fish, nigga. Ramen noodles, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
Tuna and noodles. Honey bun sandwiches together. Real talk.
With the prison?
Yo, yeah, man.
Get to the point.
The reason I'm bringing this nigga to you, man, is because he a solid nigga. He back in pocket. He home now. We fucking with these dogs together. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, he family.
Oh, you teaching them about the dogs too?
Man, we was in the dog program together in prison.
That's not the Ukrainian nigga.
Nah. We was holding a Ukrainian nigga down. The niggas tried to push up on the Ukrainian nigga. Me and Lope ran down on these niggas and mashed them.
So, Lope, what you going for work?
I mess with them dogs and whatever, you feel what I'm saying?
You mess with that dog food?
I know every year.
You know some nigga mess with that dog food?
For sure.
Come on, man. See, look, I'm not trying to connect niggas to be on no fucking halfway fucking Nino Brown G Money shit.
You know we need to do? You know we need, you know we need to do? You know what Pac and Freaky Frankie need to do?
What?
We need to step back and let Lope and let Black talk.
What's that?
Because, you know what I mean? Yeah, bro, that's a connection.
It is what it is.
I got some girls upstairs. We can get these guys to Black. I introduce you to some of my friends. Okay. See y'all niggas later.
Alright.
You out?
Yeah.
Black, you moving like that?
My nigga. You like juice, huh?
Yeah, man. Shit. So what else you got going on?
Well, really that, usually that type of treatment costs you $40.
Nah, it ain't coming.
Another 20 you want to use that room.
Nah. That was all right for me.
But nah, Pockets told me you good people, and I know you just got out.
Yeah.
I know the feeling, so I decided to show you what we love.
Good looking.
The one thing you know that crazy. Pockets, he like to think we more different than what we are. You know how you doing with the dog?
Yeah.
A lot of time I deal with dog food.
Yeah.
I know you're saying all them Black girls in that, right? I also deal with the white girls.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, hey, man. Good numbers?
Hey. Always.
You know, I got a spot in the country. About 30 miles from him, about 30 minutes from him. You know? Shit, small town. I could move a lot of them, but get you a silver something. You got something to say?
What you looking for?
Shit, whatever. You feel what I'm saying? Ain't no pressure on the money. No pressure on the money.
How about I give you half of this square bucket shit? I'm bringing it back. 12.
That's all
I need.
Shit, say no more. I give you half of it, huh?
Nah, I just need 12.
Shit, say no more.
How long the turnaround going?
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
Hey.
You see them trees that look like they don't belong?
Yeah.
Go over there. Let something level gear for you.
Christmas in the neighborhood. Christmas in the neighborhood. My man.
All right, now the situation about the dog situation and all that, man, that's so clever, man. You feel what I'm saying? Not glorifying that shit, but it's clever. You feel what I'm saying? It's clever in the sense that, like I said, that's a lethal weapon. You feel what I'm saying? And training dogs to be like the way the police train dogs, because they're going to utilize that training. You feel what I'm saying? Despite what the game is for the dogs, you can utilize them dogs to be lethal weapons instead of guns, instead of knives, instead of using any kind of other scare tactics. Dogs is clever shit, man. You know what I mean? And you know, we're gonna see how this whole thing play out, man. You know what I'm saying?
Hello.
What's great, homie?
Nigga, I've been trying to holler at you, man. You know what I'm saying? This dog shit y'all niggas doing, that shit cool. That shit alright. But I ain't really into all that shit, man. Now I got some big and better things.
Something like what?
Something like bag. Something like that bag.
What bag?
Big bag.
What you call a big bag?
I'm talking about 100. I'm talking about 100 pieces. 100 pieces. 50 pieces. After that, we can move along. We do whatever we gotta do. You know what I mean?
Who you?
But, nigga, I don't just talk to you. You already know I'm in and out. I heard you was a live nigga. Pac told me you was the livest nigga. And I ain't really in the business of fucking with new niggas and shit like that. I already be on my shit. Stay. I got the drop. I got the source on this.
And it's in there?
It's in there. We don't got, we spending 4.5 seconds in the spot and we out.
Show look.
It ain't like back in the day kicking down the shit, looking for it, all that. We not even doing that. That's what the dogs are.
So what you got playing? How's the dog come in?
Bro, I ain't really the Caesar Milan, how big bro is, but that's where he come in. We come in on the backside.
Pocket, I don't think Pocket going around like
that. No, for a fact he would. No, for a fact he would. He came up like that. His mind just fucked up with fucking with these dogs. That ain't the old Pockets, that's the new Pockets.
And it's in there.
Me, you, and Big Bro, that's it. That's it. We made it a driver around the corner just in case any funny style shit goes down. I mean, we have a backup nigga, but he not going in there with us and he not supposed to leave out with us. The less people, the less talking that can ever happen.
Word.
You always been a one. Good boy. Good boy. That's a good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Look, look, look. Now, good boy. Check this out. Now this is what we here for. This is what we came here for, and this is what we gonna get. I need you to be on point the same way I am. You hear me? Look. Look, 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 check it out. Check it out. The yayo. You smell it? Okay. It's money. Money. You smell it? Relax. You scared of money? You gotta know. Look, it's okay. It's alright. It's alright. Everything gonna be alright. You hear me?
Yo, what the fuck is you doing, yo?
What?
You corrupting my motherfucking dogs, nigga? Trying to have... Yo! Yo, stop fucking playing with me! Yo, get that shit out of my fucking house! Get that shit out of my fucking house now! I'm not fucking playing with you!
Okay.
Get the fuck out, nigga!
Okay.
Get the fuck out!
Okay. get the fucking get your fucking work out.
Get the work too.
Yo, I'm trying to fucking help you. You on the fucking run, niggas trying to burp you, and you in my fucking house trying to make me go back to Johnson's. Fuck, he came home.
I don't want dogs.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't want dogs.
I don't feel dogs.
I need money.
I don't want niggas.
You hear me?
You hear me? Okay. Get the fuck out of my head.
Get the fuck out of my head.
I'm gonna
cut
the fuck out
of my head.
Fuck you talking about.
Bitch ass nigga. Matter of fact, get my fucking
head. Get the fuck out of the fuck out of my house, nigga. Get the fuck out.
I need to holler at you about some real shit. Nah, fuck that shit that happened the other day, man. We good with all that shit.
It wasn't about nothing. I ain't take nothing personal. Nothing personal at all. Nothing personal. You fuck with them dogs. You let them dogs. I let them money.
I'm in motherfucking Walmart and shit. This motherfucker gonna walk up to me and talk about, ain't you the nigga that got corsos to sell that be fighting and shit? I said, what the fuck is you talking about? He said, yo, I heard through the grapevine my man got two dogs from you that you sold to him that's trained to fight and shit. I said, nah, I got championship show dogs. He said, nah, I heard you got motherfucking fighting dogs.
Oh yeah?
That shit. Motherfuckers think it's a game, thinking I just shovel shit and do push-ups and shit, man. Yo, it's about the time to take it back to the motherfucking streets.
Man, don't worry about that shit, man.
If the nigga give me any resistance, I'm blowing his motherfucking wig off, nigga.
Calm down, nigga. Calm down.
Got me? Do you got me, nigga? Yeah, I said fuck that shit that happened the other day. We good, nigga.
I'm around the corner on Front Street, right by the chicken wing spot. I'm ready. I got it on me right now. What's up?
Meet me at my motherfucking house in the half, nigga.
I know how you get down. I know how you get down. You know I'ma hold you down. You been holding me down my whole fucking life.
Alright, we're here. And we could, guys got arrested. People heard about it. Or maybe investigated certain scenes. Or maybe a person would get bit. And they would come investigate. And the dog, the animal control folks. And they would see the presence of where
there
was dog fighting or trained dogs.
Yo, Freaky, watch my motherfucking back, yo.
Got you.
I done
got
sold you. This nigga two motherfucking championship puppies and shit. This motherfucker out there trying to fight my dogs, training them to fight and shit. I'm about to body this nigga, man.
Throw his fucking
hand. Yo, take my motherfucking other hammer, man. Two guns up. Anybody come out this motherfucker, blast they ass. Watch my back.
I would probably go back to puppetry, which is the care of the animals, you know, when man first started domesticating animals and relationship. I always heard that it was the black woman that started it, you know, the Ethiopians, and hey, we are hunters, we nomadic, we traveling all over the world chasing the herd.
Yo, when you come home, son?
Man, it's been almost 2 months, bro. Got on the probation and got out early, bro. How you guys been?
That's what's up, man.
How the puppies, bro?
Man, the puppies is great, yo. Thank you for that, bro.
Because
on the real, that shit helped change my life, yo. He good, son. He good. Stop sizing my man up, yo. This is my nigga, Vlad, yo.
What's up, man?
Vlad.
What up?
Me, him, and Lobo locked up together, Frankie, man. Yeah, this is my little cousin, man. Wild boy, man. Out there. You know, doing this little freaky shit. You know,
wilding out with the puppies.
Yo, thank you, bro. Yeah. Yo, that shit. Yo, you blessed him with two pups.
Yeah, man.
Me with two pups, and that shit really worked out, man. We got us.
Hey, man, ain't real legal business. Ain't nothing compared to what you guys did for me, man. You guys backed me up.
Yeah. But you always been a stand-up guy, and we respected that. That's why we did what we did. You know what I mean? And ever since then, you know, it's us three the hard way. Shit. Anybody fuck with you, they fuck with us.
Good to see
you. You too, brother.
So what you doing now, though?
I'm on home probation right now. I'm just home locked.
So no more loud. No, you ain't smoking no loud? No, man, no, yo, no, listen.
I got 2 years of probation, man.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm using these synthetic.
Yo, I told you, stop sizing my man up. Yo. Stop walking behind him like that, son.
Yo, my man.
For real.
He good. He good.
Vlad is good.
Yeah, yeah, Vlad is good. Yeah, yeah, man, that's my dude.
Yeah.
Stop walking behind him like that, yo.
What you guys been up to?
Man, working. Messing with the dog.
Nothing illegal.
So what's good, bro?
Hey, shit, man. You know I just come here for the curry goat and the jerk chicken.
What you came for?
I made a talk about this big business. These motherfucking bags.
Bags?
Yeah.
Now you want to talk about bags?
Bags, yeah.
What kind of bags you talk about?
Yeah, big bags.
Hook bags?
No, big bags.
Duffel bags?
Garbage bags.
Full of money?
Talking about garbage bags.
Alright.
You hear me? Garbage bags.
And tell me about it.
I got this lick, right? I got this lick. You know Santa, that's our family, that's our blood.
Santa, that's my nigga.
Yeah. But I got this lick set up with this, like a, I got the strip of bitches. You know I've been fucking with bitches.
Yo, I'ma cut you off right there. I don't trust no strip of bitch. Any bitch that'll let you stick your thumb up a pussy for a dollar, I can't trust. A bitch will set you up and cross you out because another nigga gave her $2 extra.
That's peaches in paradise. That let me do the thumb thing. They let me do the thumb thing. My new bitch, my young bitch, my bottom bitch, that's Diamond in the rough. She got the sack.
Diamonds is a girl best friend. A dog is man's best friend. I trust my dogs. They to be trusted. I don't trust these bitches.
She got the line on these niggas, man. She got the line on these niggas.
On who?
We'll get into that later. All I need from you, I need the dogs. I need 3 dogs. That's it. I need me, you, and I need Lope there. That's it. And
yo,
3 dogs.
I'm going to tell you this. First and foremost, I'm not going nowhere unless I feel comfortable with the lady. That's one. Two, my dogs ain't going if I'm not going. My dogs give me my money.
Okay.
You do your freaky frinky, okay. Stick them up, bang bang shit.
Okay.
I breed dogs, I do my dog shit. So those my bag dogs.
Okay.
So if I'm not feeling comfortable with the lick, I'm not going and they not going. And the lick not going down. So you tell me a little more about this lick.
100 bands, nigga.
100 bands?
100 bands. 100 bands. If you want 100 bands, if you don't want 100 bands,
I want 100 bands.
I go to the next.
Now tell me. I'm gonna keep it real. Now the dog money is good money.
Yeah.
But 100 bands, yeah. I get back to my old back in the day full of
facts.
Shit.
Facts. A nigga that got me in the my shit.
Yeah. I'm gonna.
I need the old pockets.
But the thing about it is, it gotta, yo, lay the lick out for me, cause I ain't trying to risk going back to jail for no dumb shit,
bro.
Lay the lick out.
Look.
What
it
is.
All I need for you to do, line of Santa. Not the dog, I don't give a fuck if you bring the chihuahua, the poodles, the corsos, the fucking Dobermans. I don't give a fuck what you do. I'ma set my shit up, but what I gotta do with the bitches, just set your shit up with the dogs. That's all I need, bro. That's all I need. This love is love. That's all I need.
Look,
I'm telling you, 100 bands.
And I'ma give you this. If I go, nigga, I'm going in first, because you know how I get down.
Okay.
Anybody moves stupid, I'm putting the dogs on them and I'm blowing their motherfucking wig off. Real talk. But I need at least 1/3 of 100 bands. If it ain't 100 bands in there, at
need
least
33 and a third.
Yo,
need 33 and a third.
On some D12 shit.
33 and a third.
Yo, but at the end of the day, if it ain't at least 100 bands, and I'm getting at least 1/3 of that shit, man, you gonna have a problem, little cuz. I'm not playing. I'm not risking my life and my freedom and taking jail chances for no short paper, nigga.
What I need you to do? I understand what you're saying. I know how you get down. What I need you to do? It's way all black.
You already
we're
know.
All black.
I got
that's
you.
It.
And I'm going in first, nigga.
Yeah.
Real talk.
And do what you think.
Let's
you
get this motherfucking
first,
money.
Make sure look in pocket, and it's wear all black, and make sure the dog's in pocket.
You already know.
And they use the bathroom and they ate and all that.
Anything else is uncivilized. All right.
Love is love.
All right.
You know what I mean? Love you, my nigga.
Love you, too.
So, Pop, what did Joe you been telling me about?
You know, we did this party. And it's these boys that go to stay.
And it was lit too.
Yeah. But they the plug. I'm telling you, they the plug. They plug is in the bay. They got it. I'm telling you, they got it. Pounds and the
that's where they from.
I don't got to hear about no plug, but you already know on the cycle. So let me know. What
but
they
no,
got in
they got a lot of reefer. They have a lot.
Man.
We seen it with our own eyes.
That everything. They got everything. We seen it all.
What y'all talking about? Y'all just talking about some acute peas. They got the whole elbow.
They got the whole
thing.
I'm trying to tell you.
The whole thing. these niggas from the Bay. We smoked that. Like, that shit was good as shit. I was hot.
Yes, and we know they got it.
These niggas go to the state parties college, with them for the. And we finna do another party.
All right. So it worth my time to send my folks up in there.
Yep.
I know my name. I'm blessed something. Criminal right around the corner. And I gotta deliver some guilt. It worth my time?
Definitely.
We can lay low for a minute after this. I'm trying to tell you, they got it.
I got a plan. We'll sell some more.
Yeah, you know, I got into competing, obedience and protection.
Okay.
You know, that's what we do. And then, of course, the real life situations, you know. We was part of dog club. So we train our dogs every Saturday and Sunday with the dog trainer. We do protection, obedience. I mean, we got our dogs on point. And one Saturday, we went back to his crib and we went to his front door. And he had some other dogs in the back. He had some Malinois that didn't come with us. And we heard them barking. They was going crazy. It's called hold and bark. That's when you send a dog in the house, they do a search, they find a dude, they get right there in front of him. There's a hold and bark. If you raise a hand, you hit. If you raise your leg, you hit. And we heard that going on. And we went out in the garage and we got to the back door. We looked through the garage and he could see the dude standing there. So he told the dude, don't move. Stay right there until the police come. If you move, you hit. Stay there, call the police, and they're arresting them.
Everything was everything.
Yo,
you that nigga, bro.
That real shit was talk. Official, bro. Real talk.
It was no.
Came through, kicked the door, had the dogs on the nigga. Real talk, I had to choke the nigga, yo.
Nigga, like, it's a grow house. It's a grow house. I'm just a grower. I said, man, get the fuck on the ground, you bitch ass nigga. Choke the shit out this nigga, son. Real talk.
Yeah, I ain't seen nothing on the news, so everybody lived, huh?
Yeah, man.
Nobody got killed. Nobody got killed.
Yo, that's why the dogs with us. Feel me?
We stayed on protocol. We stayed on protocol, but on some real shit though, Black. It wasn't just money. It wasn't just the shit you said. The bud, the grow, the gas. It wasn't just that.
We talking about some jewelry.
Eco, nigga. We got that yay yo.
They
had girl on the spot.
He lit.
And boy, nigga. What?
He lit. I'm trying to get this shit going and get this
girl
shit.
And boy. How much?
Man, listen. Bro. They had 3 bricks of motherfucking girl, 1 brick of boy, nigga. We got the dope and the motherfucking coke, nigga. And motherfucking mad pounds.
We got
these niggas wasn't just no grow house. These niggas was trapping out the fucking band, though, nigga.
We got the dog food and we got the yayo. And that's your lane.
Between the essay. My nigga run the after hour spot and these biker boys, I'm gonna have the money back.
You fuck with them, you know them, you fuck with them.
It's pickle pig, pussy pork.
All that pork shit. I'm Muslim, nigga. I don't fuck with that fucking swine. What are you talking about, man? Yeah. Let's talk about real
kosher money, nigga. You go to jail, you motherfucking training lassie, and you done turned Muslim eating bean pies and vegan pork chop
sandwich. Yeah, motherfucker, yeah, all that, yeah. Turkey pepperoni and all that, yeah, man. Fuck that shit he talking about, man.
I just want that bag. I just want that bag, Santa. You know the shit, man. You done tell me about, right?
I'm gonna put it in the Tuckaway.
Yeah, that's why it's dead, bro.
Put that that's in why the stash, bro. Tuck that.
Yo, but matter of fact, I need y'all niggas to drop me down the block at Peaches. I need to go fuck with these bitches. You hear me? I'm yo. Ghost.
Good girl. Good girl, relax. Ken, you know this Ken?
Peaches. That's your bitch? Peaches is a fucking liar. I don't know that bitch. So you a fucking liar. You know what, bitch? Get the fuck out of me! Get the fuck out of me! Get the fuck out of me!
Brick of that boy. Straight dog food. Now look.
Yeah. Same thing like last time. I'ma send bro through there with the bag. Same word the last time.
Yeah, but the FIB, right?
Say no more.
Say less.
Say less, bro. You ball the shots, bro. No weak shits, bro. That way.
That's what I really care about. Why you taking oil? I'm trying to check my money, man.
Yeah, man. I know, man. I got you. You know what I'm saying?
Thing is, I done said two friends around here. Come get my package. Ah, look, Black Santa, no package.
I know, man. They got a whole truckload of Cadillac Convertibles, man. I'm just waiting on that. Man, got the Monte Carlo up there for sale, man. You know, we go way back.
Look, man, you don't know me about me too, man. Way back in the day. But shop was over on back. Oh, man, like, coming out this far.
No, that's for us to see.
Man, today my niece's birthday. So you ain't got to worry about me getting my hand. But 2 days. I'm going to give you 2 days.
Gotcha.
I need to be made whole, all my money, in 2 days.
2 days.
Now, if I ain't got my money in 2 days, you ain't got to worry about saying black sign. Worry about saying the Grinch.
Grinch?
Oh, man, you don't need for all that, man. You know what I mean? You're good than that, man. Come on, I don't even want to get involved with Grinch, man. You know what I mean? Come on, man. Come on,
man. Man's got to put a battery on his car. He got to check the dollar going on. He's going to feel like that.
Well, I mean, at the end of the day, man, you know, he don't know you, but he know he's better than that. But, you know, that's my right hand, so.
It's his birthday.
Go shorty. It's your birthday.
You know how
but, you
do.
But the thing about it is, though, I wish Santa never hooked this nigga up with them bitches because this nigga just came home and you know how he get down. Yo, Santa, what it do?
Merry Christmas, nigga. We are Guan Rude Boy.
What's up, Guan Dem? He like in Baby Kingston right now, man. You know this local on some real country boy shit.
What about Loka?
He in the house, man. He up there caking with one of them bitches you hooked him up with. I told you. The nigga just came home. You gonna hook him up with the baddest big booty bitch in the club. Come on, man. We ain't seen this nigga in a few days. He know it's drop off time.
The lights
are
on, though. Merry Christmas, nigga. Merry Christmas.
Man, Merry Christmas to y'all. Black Santa can't do it about.
Oh, okay.
That's what y'all got.
All like that? Come on, man. Don't even disrespect my man. It's all there, man. Don't disrespect my man. Yo, it's all there.
I got one situation I gotta deal with.
Who that?
The shop boy.
Oh, so you need to stick the wrench on him?
You need us to get him?
I think I just might.
How long you got?
He got another couple nights.
Boy, 48 hours. He said couple, that's 48 hours.
If a nigga don't pay, they get laid. And we not playing no games, man. Broad daylight, get right, nigga.
Look, that's what it is.
We ready to put that work in. Let us know. Niggas ain't gaming about this fucking money.
I got a deal.
How many fucking nieces you got?
Every time we see you on some birthday shit.
Hey, man, you know how I go.
Christmas all year round with your motherfucking ass. Yo.
Stop.
Yo, listen. This is my man.
That's my man, too. That's my man, too.
Why the fuck you sizing them up, then, nigga?
I'm finna see y'all, boy.
Yo.
Hey.
Mackie.
Yo, but no, before you go, I want to know what's up with your boy Chandelier Face, son.
Oh, he brought the money back first.
Oh, he brought it back first? And the reason I'm even bringing this nigga name up, because the nigga in the hood be talking crazy. He don't even know me and you working together. You know what I'm saying? But I went to the barbershop. This nigga in there zanned up, perked up, mollied out. You know what I'm saying? Talk about he got all the work. You gotta watch that nigga, man. My antennae is stimulating, man.
Let me tell you, like you said, he don't know I work with y'all. He don't know y'all know he working with me.
So we keep it that way. Keep it that way, because that nigga, he's a loose cannon. And you already know what happened to loose cannons and loose ends. They get clipped and they get snipped. And if we gotta bring the Grinches out, me and my little cousin, we gonna murk that nigga.
You know me. You know me.
Look, Freaky man, Frankie?
Santa, you know me, nigga.
Freaky. We gonna set everything.
Yeah.
Yo. But yo, keep your eye on that nigga, man. The nigga look like the nigga from 300 that they kicked in the motherfucking hole, yo. Real talk. Why he got all that shit swinging on his face like that, son?
Huh? I don't think it's tribal.
Man, what tribe you from? Hope you from the Get Money tribe. Don't say nothing, tribe. Real talk.
Yeah.
I came up from the bottom. Come on. They telling me where you're down. They telling me where you're down.
It's gonna go down now, it ain't gonna go down later.
Yo, where the fuck the money at, man? Niggas ain't playing with y'all motherfucking fake ass shop boys, nigga.
Hey, man, look here, man. You come with your little gun. What you gonna do with that now?
What I'm
gonna
do with the dog, man?
I saw a lot of dog attacks on people, young people, older people, where the dogs attacked them from, the dogs go straight for the neck and had a gigantic wounds on the neck or on the face. And, you know, we tried to give them a technical, emergency tech services to make the pain go away. Because the dogs go, they go for the, you know, the jugular vein.
Yo, so who this nigga you talking about?
Yeah, there's some little nigga. I think he got like a butterfly or a bird on his eye, some shit, and then there's some teardrops on the other side.
For real?
Yeah.
Cause now that I think about it, this dude, yeah, he just came in the club like a couple days ago.
The same nigga?
Yeah, trying to hit on some stick up shit.
What?
Yeah, he got me his Instagram and all that.
Nah, I need to see this nigga. I'm finna show you. Cause you know it's a lot of niggas out here with face tats and shit.
This about him right there?
That's that nigga right there. Oh fuck.
Yep, you came in the club.
You got that nigga number?
I can get it. I can DM him.
Alright, yeah, we gonna put that shit together.
Alright, definitely.
Sit.
Yeah. 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 I'm a dog. I'm a dog, man. Yeah.
Ready, you know what I mean? Yeah, yeah, let's go. Good boy, good boy, ready? Oh yeah, good boy, let me see, exactly, are you ready enough? Hey, let's get it.
Stay.
Damn, my fucking cousin, man, I told this nigga, stop messing with all of them girls at the same club. They work with us. Now you playing with their emotions, you playing with their money, and you putting hands on them. Hell have no fury like a woman scorned, man. And that shit backfired just like I knew it would. Now, they done double crossed this nigga, got him all shot up, got one of our dogs killed, one of our main bag dogs got killed. Fucking with these bitches. But you know what? They think they trying to set up shop by themselves. They got another thing coming. We dog trainers for real. We got them scent hounds on their ass as we speak. And best believe, they done bit off more than they could chew. And we coming for them.
Like, all jokes aside, man. We ready for this?
Definitely. Like, fuck that nigga Frank. I don't give a fuck about that nigga. It's all about us now. He ain't give a fuck about me. So it's time to flip the card now.
But this shit about to get hectic. Like,
it's us. I got you and my bad bitch in the back. I got y'all, right?
Right.
We finna go to the shop and get this money. We can get this money whenever. We got the game now. We got this shit on lock. Y'all got me, right?
You already know I've been ready.
You ready?
I stay ready. Come on, man, let's go.
Nigga, we ride slower. Nigga, we slide. We slow. Yeah. Dog. I'm a dog. I'm a dog, man.